I am from a low-income family.
I was a high school teen mom.
I didn't have any money to cover rent or anything.
As a mother, a student, and a part-time worker,
it started affecting my studies.
I felt like giving up because they were so hard to maintain.
I realized that I was going to fail the class.
I was afraid that I wasn't gonna ever graduate.
But I spoke to a few of the staff from the Dell Scholars.
The Dell Scholars program helped me see all the possibilities.
They provided resources
on how to manage my stress.
It gave me a family of supportive Dell Scholars.
And also I got to meet great friends through that.
And just knowing financially that school was covered.
I was able to focus on my schoolwork
and keep trying until I actually did pass the class with an A+.
Talking to you here today as a doctor of audiology.
I am at Wesley University.
I was able to graduate on time
with 2 degrees.
I am now a school counselor with a
master's degree in social work.
Currently working on my doctorate degree.
And I just can't express my gratitude. It's more than a scholarship, it's more than an award.
This has had such a big impact in my life.
I have hope and motivation because of the Dell Scholarship. So thank you.